so I'm in the cab of a bus. Look up the bus is now saying different run. I'm trying to work out how to set it to something like special.
Yeah. He won't know how to fix it.
I should. I now have to go out. Northern Rivers bus lines. I set it up to number one. There's a lot to do inside this bus. Not sure why he's trusting me, but he is. There's something that needs fixing. Signage.
Yeah, it's faded. Probably had advertising or something over it, maybe.
Yeah.
Look out, bus inspectors, here he is.
On we go to the Foster bus lines, bus number, I believe 13 it was on the front. And this thing is extremely old, it's just being used for parts at the moment. May as well walk up the extremely skinny aisle. And watch 67 getting advertising on the sides. Note that I've got the day off for school and that I'm not off for no reason. This is kind of a good work experience for maybe 30 years. Ouch. Nice cider. In I go to what is a magnificent bus. It's an Azaza. Whoa, this smells good, and whoa, this is good. This is just a lone bus, which has no ventilation. It has a very nice, oh, those are wonderful seats, and an extremely high technology dash and setup. Good bus. my favourite. Easily 44.
What bus is that? What brand's that?
That's a Volvo B7R.
Yeah, I prefer the Volvo.
And it was one of the two that got funded by the federal government to get seatbelts.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't know the models, but I prefer. Well, the Volvo's. I feel more comfortable.
Yeah, they're better.
They sort of fit me.
Yeah. These Merns are massive.
Yeah.
The steering wheels too, they're huge.
Volvo's got really nice steering.
Yeah, I like their steering.
It's a bit, sometimes, it's supposed to be quite different parts of the ride.
Yeah.
I'd go to Japan in the corner, then you get in the Volvo, you got to correct yourself. Remember
just get used to it.
A lot different.
What side do you drive in the morning?
67.
Oh, yep, 67.
Yeah.
That's over in the panel works.
Yeah, it's a bit north side, it's good on it. I drive that till 10 o'clock, and then I'll have maybe 47 Monday and Friday, 48, 49 the other day. It just depends.
Yeah.
I've got one for Chevelle, I'll be up there at 5 now. Well, this morning I had 92 and I did some horrible.
Oh, bus. Harry said that he likes that bus.
92?
Yep. Oh. He said it was brilliant. And I said to him, well, the drivers don't think the same thing.
No, not at all.
They got their own personalities, don't they?
Yeah, they have. They all got their own quirks. They nearly all have GPSs, wouldn't they, down in Sydney?
Yep.
In their bus.
They all say GPS tracked. Turning out a bit better than I thought, isn't it?
Yeah.
Not sure how long that'll last though.
It changed so quick, doesn't it?
Yep. Monday was massive change. When my lunch break finished, it was bright and sunny, and then when my science class at the end of the day finished, it looked like 5 p.m.
Yeah. Some of the old buses, I normally have an old bus in the afternoon. I have 38.
Yep.
It doesn't emit real well.
He said about 38 that it was pretty.
Yeah. Yeah, I actually got Harry to wipe the windscreen.
Yeah, he said that. He said that.
I'll put some rags in it after that. The next day, so I've got them there.
So they can't run a nut.
That's ridiculous, right?
And then to add the cherry on top, they just recently retired the first Manly ferry.
Oh, okay.
To let the new rubbish bins in.
Yeah.
I wonder how long they'll last. Maybe 2 years at the most, if that. Well, I'll place my money on it. Maybe a month. A month, and then they'll stop being ridden.
Yeah.
this guy who wants to meet the next bus for me.
Ah. To do that.
Yeah,
we're scripting a destination system.
Oh, really?
It's extremely hard, but we're doing it.
Yeah, you got a challenge yourself.
Yep, I'm the one writing out all the routes to punch in, and he's the one scripting it and putting all the routes in.
Okay. The best advice I can give you, mate, is don't be afraid to make mistakes.
Alrighty.
We all do. Just learn by them, mate. Don't worry about it if you do.
His only worry is if the game, or is if his program shuts down on him randomly and then he loses everything.
Yeah, he hadn't saved it.
Yeah. It doesn't automatically save, I don't think, which is a really bad thing.
Yeah, it is. You put in a lot of work and then you lose it.
Yeah.
You gotta go back and do it all again.
Good thing
for that.
Good thing is, though, once you've done it once, you should know how to do it again.
Yes.
So it should be a bit easier.
I hope so.
That weather seems to be taking a turn, just like we thought it would.
We had a lot yesterday, too. The other day, it's all week.
All week's been crazy.
Yeah. We normally get to be all people out of there.
But none of them are there today?
No.
Today's been really quiet. My bus had no one on it in the morning, and I think my afternoon run will be pretty quiet.
Yeah, my school bus was really quiet this morning too.
But then again, 31's always quiet.
See, you can see there's no feet there, and there's not much traffic. But see, I can't see that bus shelter because of the door now. When you come out wide
and you don't have enough room,
mate, try and pull in and have your backside off out of that lane. It's ridiculous.
It's easy if you've got a minivan or something, but
yeah.
In something like this, whoa.
Do silly things. They think a bus can stop like a car, but it can't.
I mean, it can stop, but it can't stop like a car, no way.
And then it throws passengers everywhere, you know. It's...
Especially with these buses that don't have seat belts.
Yeah, that's right.
See, 47, 48 and 49 are alright, they've all got seat belts.
Yeah.
But anything other than them, excluding a couple of the Ballina buses, you're pretty much stuffed. And then even some of the drivers who don't always wear their seatbelts.
Yeah, there's a few of them too. It's silly, I mean, you're only there for your own benefit.
Yeah.
And if they had an accident, it's all on camera, so the insurance company says you weren't wearing a seatbelt, they might get insurance.
I use Bus 44's garbage truck crashes and...
Yeah.
As a story to tell kids, and I say to them, the ones that were injured weren't wearing their seatbelts.
Yeah, that's right. It really annoys me, mate. I ask the bigger kids to set an example for the little kids when it comes to seatbelts, but to be honest, the little kids have set the example for the big kids. Little kids get in the car with mum and dad, they put the seatbelt on all the time.
Yep.
Big kids just tell them, I don't know why, I just don't understand it.
Make sure Harry wears his seatbelt or I won't be happy with him.
No, he does all the time.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, never have to say anything, he does it all the time.
Bob doesn't say anything. He knows that kids won't listen, so...
Yeah, you get sick of repeat. I'll need it on 25 again.
So is that...
Nah, the other way, mate. The far, yeah, that one. Twice. That's it.
And there's 65 again. So how do we do the ticket machine?
Okay. You press the trip button.
Yep. Trip.
Nah, that's the wrong button.
Oh, whoops.
Don't touch. Now you've issued a ticket.
Oh, sorry.
Now you have to press this button here, cancel ticket. Right, that'll come up. That's the ticket number. Press the green arrow. Press it again, mate. So that goes with that. That goes under the tin.
Yep. Now, so I actually press trip.
Yeah. And new trip, so tick. It's on 685, so you just press tick. Outbound, you just press tick again. Now in the time, you put 11:45.
So?
Yeah, 1:45. And then tick. And that's your starting point, press tick again. And that's that.
And there we go. That again. Doors are open. Press down.
Yeah.
And there we go. We are lowering. Better make sure that works. Oh, it doesn't work because the doors aren't open. Okay. I think we're all good. Very back of the bus.